hard decision, but I just gotta make one.
Did you make the trip to Madison? Were you up there? You weren't there. Did you watch the game with Ike? Another student, what was that like? That had to be, did you feel helpless in that situation?
Yeah. I mean, you want to help those guys out and be there, you know, just being a leader in that situation, you know, it's tough because you want to be out there helping those guys, you know, and getting them going, but, you know, you can't, you're at home, and, you know, it's a learning curve for those guys.
And you and Ike were both fifth-year seniors, replaced by freshmen. I mean, that's in a way, I mean, that's nothing against those guys. They're young, but just talk about how that's a big step for those guys.
I mean, I said it before, you know, thinking back to my true freshman and redshirt freshman year, I mean, I was in no place to be on the field. I was no place to be anywhere near the field. And, you know, they it's a learning curve for them. They've had to learn a lot quick. And, you know, it's I'm proud of them for how fast they've caught on, how well they're doing. They're playing great.
Is that kind of what you're doing now, is helping guys like that?
Yeah. And that's really, besides getting myself better, is all I can focus on right now, is just helping those guys get ready to play on Saturday. And they've got a tremendous support group with, you know, all the other starters, you know, James, Keegan, Sean, Coach Paulsek, and, you know, now Ike and I are, you know, pretty much coaches now. And, you know, and I think they learn a lot from us because we've been out in the field. We know what they're seeing. And, you know, our main job is just help those guys.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
What's the prognosis for you? How long before you can get back at it?
I was just taking it day by day. I feel like I'm getting better at a pretty good rate, so hopefully it's not too much longer. But yeah, it's just day by day and seeing where I'm at.
Is the plan to give the NFL a shot? And
yeah, if I can. I'm just trying to get better now and seeing how it feels. But yeah, hopefully there's a shot there.
You kind of were. Seemed like you were trying to get back this year. Was there a decision to make between, you know, trying to push through and then having the surgery?
Yeah, I mean, you want to play, and, you know, you're here for a reason because you love football and you want to play. And I was going to play on it as long as I could, and there just came a point when the medical staff says you probably need to make a decision on, you know, this is kind of the halfway mark on what you want to do the rest of the year. You want to keep pushing through it, or you want to try and get it fixed? And, you know, I had to make a decision. It wasn't easy.
What went into the decision? Your family, coaches, things like that?
Yeah, and just kind of, you know, looking big picture too, is, you know, future down the road. You know, I want to, you know, really mess myself up, and, you know, not, and when I'm 30, you know, when football's all said and done and I'm working a job, you know, don't want to have this, you know, ankle keep coming up and bothering me when I'm 30, you know. So there's a lot of things, and it was a really hard decision. It took me a long time to make it, but, you know, I talked to a lot of the coaching staff, you know, some of the guys on the team, my family, of course, and, you know, just I had to make a decision.
Thanks, Boo.
But, you know, that's what we've been dealt, so just, you know, making the most of it.
Can you describe what happened on that play against Iowa State, what you felt?
Yeah, I was just running, and I felt like I got rolled up on, and then watching the film, nobody even touched me, so, you know, it's just kind of a freak thing.
Did you know it right away?
No. I mean, once I felt where he was supposed to be, then I knew right away, but I didn't. It's hard to describe how it feels. It does not feel good. I'll say that.
It's tough because, you know, you were pretty excited that I won that game. You guys won that game.
Oh, yeah.
Against Iowa State, but then you also know the season's over.
Yep. It's mixed emotions for sure.
What are the conversations like in the premier? Obviously, being trapped in the NFL, right?
Mm-hmm.
Where are you at in that?
I mean, basically, I'm just, you know, focused on recovering right now. So I'm about 2 months out and doing really well. I'm ahead of schedule. So, you know, just trying to get ready for, you know, what comes after the season. But right now, just trying to help, you know, the guys that are in there the best I can, me and Boom. And then we'll go from there after the season.
You're 2 months from being healthy about it.
Between 2 and 4 months from full speed everything.
How hard is the rehab? What's that like for you?
It's different. You're basically learning how to walk again, so, you know, it's not easy to do, but you see improvements pretty fast once you can start. You just have to be, I mean, I've been off of it basically for, you know, 2 months.
What do you think of Larry and Tristan have done? They kind of just getting thrown out there.
Yeah, absolutely. I think they've handled, you know, the adversity. adversity and really come together better each game. And, you know, you got guys like Sean in there, Keegan, James, that are always helping them out. And, you know, they've gone out there and done a great job for us.